Hi, I'm Joseph White. I'm a child psychologist and one of the authors of OSV's Allelu Early Childhood Program. Allelu is designed to teach our Catholic faith to young learners in a way that's developmentally appropriate for them. It capitalizes on the things we know about how kids this age learn best. They learn best from doing. They learn best from experiencing with their senses. And you'll see in a few minutes how Allelu helps accomplish that for these young learners. Allelu has three different levels, pre-K3, pre-K4, and kindergarten. And I thought I would just take a minute to show you what's in the Allelu kit when you order it and walk you through the aspects of the program. So Allelu takes place in a classroom in a few different areas. One is in the sacred space. It's going to look a little bit like this. It's a space that's decorated with the liturgical colors of that time of year. It serves as the gathering point for both the teacher or the catechist and the children who gather around the sacred space. And this is a good time for prayer time, a good place for stories. Then other parts of Allelu happen in other parts of the room. So in an Allelu kit, here's what you get. One of the most important pieces is the catechist or teacher guide. This is the guide that's used both in parishes and in schools, but there are a couple of adaptations in particular for Catholic schools. So I'd like to just walk you through this guide. Now, when you open the guide, there's some initial front matter just about how to set up the room for Allelu, the philosophy of the Allelu program. And then as you get into the lessons, what you'll find in the lessons is a couple of different things. Each lesson begins with a summary for the teacher or catechist with the lesson goal, with the key points of the lesson, and a reflection on an adult level of the themes of that lesson. Then you'll go to the materials needed for that particular lesson. And you'll notice that this materials list is broken up into the different sections of each Allelu lesson. Each Allelu lesson has five movements. The welcoming, when kids are first coming into the space. The gathering, which calls the kids together and begins with prayer. The discovering portion of the lesson, this is where the Bible stories are taught. The exploring part of the lesson, and this allows for child-initiated and child-directed approaches to the lesson material that happen in the different areas of the room, and this is written so that it can be used in a station rotation model, the learning centers that are so familiar to many preschool and kindergarten teachers. And then the last movement of each Allelu lesson is ascending forth, where kids are commissioned to go and spread the good news that they've learned that week. So as we walk through the lesson plan, you'll see that for Catholic schools, there's a daily lesson plan that shows you how to use those different sections of each Allelu lesson to spread across as many as 5 days in a week. Some schools have 4 days of religion and then 1 day of Mass. Different schools do it differently, but you have plenty of material in Allelu to use it in a Catholic school setting and have a nice amount of religion time each day. So you then, as you walk through the lesson plan, you'll see those different movements of the Allelu lesson. You'll notice here that the discovering time, which can also take place in the sacred space, has some boldface words in it. That is the part that the teacher or catechist says as they tell the story. I usually recommend that as people get ready for these stories, that they try to commit as much of this to memory as possible. You may want to write down a couple of prompts for yourself, but it's better if you're able to just tell this story versus reading the story, and it's possible to be more engaged with the kids in that process as well, if you commit the story to memory. It doesn't have to be worded exactly the way it is here in the book. It's better to just get that feeling of storytelling, gathering around the circle and telling the story. I want to pause here on the guide for a minute to make you aware of a resource that you'll have as you tell those Allelu stories. So in the Allelu box, you also have some magnetic figures. In fact, there are 53 magnetic figures in all, and these magnets are then used to tell the stories. For example, you'll see here the story of Jesus's resurrection there on the magnet board. The way I like to use these is to have the kids sit in a circle as you tell the story, hand out those magnets that are going to be used for that particular story in advance, and let the kids know which character they have. So you may say, okay, this is Mary, this is Jesus, this is the angel at the tomb, and then ask those kids to listen for when their particular character comes up so that they can bring it and put it up on the magnet board. It's a good way to keep the kids engaged and to get them participating in telling the story as well. So after the discovering time, then you'll see the exploring times here. Now these can be done outside of a station rotation learning center model as well, but they're designed where they can ideally be used in that learning center station rotation kind of format so that different kids are working on different things. And so you'll see some of those different activities there. You also have additional activities, and this is partly so that Catholic schools will have enough activities to keep everything going throughout the week. At the end of each lesson, you'll see both lesson extensions as well as bonus pages. So on the lesson extensions, it will give you the first lesson extension of each lesson is the saint of the week. And it gives you a story about the saint. There are also activities that kids can do in conjunction with that saint story. You'll also have some other hands-on lesson extensions. And then, of course, the bonus page that will include some additional activities as well. So that's what you find here in the Catechist Manual. In addition to the Catechist Manual, you'll also get in each Allelu box one pack of the student or child and family activity pages. So let me show you what you do with these packets after you unwrap the plastic on them. You take it out and you'll find that each one is a little leaflet like this that kids can take home each week. The great thing about this, it summarizes the lesson on the front here, but when you open it up, it becomes a placemat for the family meal that week. One of the things we want to do is make sure that we connect with what's happening in the home and that we set very early on in these early years the precedent of parents talking with their kids about the faith. This is so that we can evangelize the family and also so we can equip parents as primary teachers of the faith for their children. So on this family, child and family activity page, this placemat, you'll see something that families can do throughout the week to reinforce the lesson theme. There are also, and I love these, ask me questions. And those are questions about the main point of each lesson. We also have the answers there in parentheses just in case, because we can't always take it for granted that parents would know those answers either. There's a mealtime prayer up here, and then down below the mealtime prayer, you'll see also the saint of the week. It'll tell when the feast day for that saint is, and also some facts about that saint. On the back of the child and family activity page, you'll find some additional parent notes. It talks about what their kids learned in that lesson that week. So what were the main points? It also connects that teaching with sacred scripture and also with the Catechism of the Catholic Church, and gives parents a couple of additional things they can do to reinforce the lesson theme. Down below, we have a description of how kids this age understand this particular concept. I did that drawing from child psychology and looking at what do kids understand at different ages and how do we connect that with the theme of that particular lesson. So these child and family activity pages, they slip inside this holder here, and you'll have one of these for each student. So in the box itself, You get one copy of this, but you'll also want to order one for each of the children in the class. Also included in the Allelu box, you'll find a little booklet called Early Childhood Religious Education A to Z. This is a booklet I wrote about basic principles of handing on the faith to very young children. Principles that are drawn from education, from child psychology, from the church's teachings on catechesis. I think you'll find this to be a useful guide in getting started with developmentally appropriate, authentic Catholic teaching to preschoolers and kindergartners. Also included is a music CD. Every single lesson in Allelu, at all three age levels, pre-K 3, pre-K 4, and kindergarten, every single lesson has a song to go with it that summarizes the main points. And you'll find that song on this music CD. I also want to mention that when you buy the Allelu kit and you have this music CD, you have permission to make as many copies as you like for every child in the class so that they have all of the music as well. There's no better way to memorize lesson material than putting it to music and memorizing the song. That way, if kids know the song, they know the main points of the lesson. So you'll find all the music here. Also included on this CD are transition songs, such as a gathering song to bring kids into the sacred space, a sending song to send them forth, and other songs that are used throughout each Allelu lesson. Also included in this box is a training video that shows you the different parts of Allelu in action in different areas of the room. So you can really get a feel for how this was designed to be used. It's a very hands-on program, so we wanted to make sure that we gave you excellent visuals so that you would see what does Allelu look like when we implement it. Also included is this guide for parents. You'll get one copy of it called Bringing Allelu Home. There's a separate guide for each age level. So for pre-K 3, for pre-K 4, or for kindergarten, you have a Bringing Allelu Home booklet. In this guide, it has some general points for parents about how to hand on the faith to a child this age, as well as a summary of what will be covered this year in religious education. And then again, you also get that packet of 53 different magnets for storytelling. So that's the gist of Allelu. I invite you to request a sample of Allelu. When you request a sample, you'll get one copy of the teacher guide and one copy of the leaflets. Now to get all those other goodies, including the music and the magnets and everything else that comes with Allelu, you'll have to order the Allelu kit. May God bless you as you share the faith with young children.